On the health alert, there's a possible case of the measles in New Mexico. It's in Sierra County. Now, state health officials aren't sure when they can confirm whether it is indeed the measles. If it is confirmed, this would be the state's first case since 2014. So far, 23 states have reported cases this year.